यस महिमा जी,
महिमा जी सो
महिमा जी
सो सो सो
महिमा जी
महिमा जी यहाँ से सर
मैम यहाँ पे सेंटर
मैम यहाँ पे
मैम यहाँ पे
मैम
यहाँ पे
मैम
सेंटर
महिमा जी
महिमा जी यहाँ पे
सेंटर
यहाँ पे मैम
महिमा जी
यहाँ पे
या लेफ्ट या राइट लेफ्ट महिमा जी या राइट लेफ्ट
मैम यहाँ पे सामने
एक ही बोर्ड हो रहा
है सामने मैम मैम यहाँ पे मैम यहाँ पे मैम लोग
अलग है
नहीं मुझे एक मिनट नहीं नहीं
Ma'am, it's indeed an honor to have you amidst us. Thank you so much. Can we have the flowers for felicitation? done? Yes, ma'am.
Good evening. I'd like to wish Zaki Home Deco a very happy Diwali. We just heard Zulfi sir speak. I think, sir, zindagi mein meri sabse khubsurat speech aapki thi. Because I think itni saral thi aur sabko samajh mein aayi. वरना मैं यही सोच रही थी कि आई थिंक ये जो प्रेजेंटेशन है ये बहुत लंबा खींचने वाला है. बट सच में आपने लगता है कि आपने इसको खुद खड़ा किया इस कंपनी को. एंड ज़की आई विश यू ऑल द बेस्ट. यू हैव अ वंडरफुल हार्ड वर्किंग एक्सपीरियंस्ड फादर एंड आई एम श्योर यू विल डू वेरी वेरी वेल. एंड थैंक यू फॉर ऑल the bottles in copper that you have given me. I heard it's very good for health and I shall enjoy them. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you so much, ma'am, for your wonderful words. Hello, hello.
बहुत सही समय है बिकॉज इट्स दिवाली एंड धनतेरस आ रहा है तो इस टाइम पे लोग बर्तन खरीदेंगे. तो ज़की इज़ डन अ वंडरफुल थिंग बाय लॉन्चिंग द इंडियन सेल्स. दे हैव ऑलरेडी बीन एक्सपोर्टिंग इट टू द यूएस एंड जर्मनी एंड सो मेनी अदर कंट्रीज एंड दे हैव बिगन द इंडिया सेल्स नाउ एट अ वेरी गुड टाइम, ऑस्पिशियस टाइम. आई विश देम ऑल द बेस्ट. दे हैव वंडरफुल प्रोडक्ट्स ऑल इन कॉपर. And they've got a beautiful bathtub in copper and lots of bottles and jugs. And it's a no-no to drink in plastic bottles. So it'll be nice if you can give someone copper bottles. So I'd like to wish them all the best.
But when it comes to home decor, actually, you know, how much do you yourself love decorating your home? And what are the things what really look of?
I take a keen interest in home decor, and I have my own. I think everyone has their own quirky taste. There are things that you grew up with, the environment you grew up with, and when I surround myself with those things, I tend to feel calmer. So yeah, my dad was in the tea estate, so we lived in colonial homes. So yeah, a lot of colonial furniture, drapes, and things like that make me, and the color green, the library green, that makes me feel very calm. So I use a lot of that, and I love the feel of the beach. So my bathroom, my bedroom's got that beachy feel. And yes, I love a lot of silverware and copperware. You know, all instead of keeping my flowers in glass, I like to keep it in those antique copper and silverware. Yeah, so I use it a lot in decor. I just saw a very lovely table that they make in copper, and I thought it'll make a very nice center table. Yeah, the coffee table.
Achha?
क्यों गुस्सा हुए?
Because उन्होंने बंगाली गाना गाया और उनको पसंद नहीं आया होगा या फिर कोई और रीजन होगा, वो अब तक क्लियर नहीं हुआ है, तो आपको क्या कहना है इसके बारे में?
No, it's very sad. अगर they've done that, I'm sure there's another reason, because Assamese and Bengali is very similar, but I think क्यों गुस्सा आया होगा? Because right now it's a very sensitive issue in Assam, I'm imagining, because a lot of Bangladeshi immigrants are living in Assam, and they feel ki they are taking away their you know, land and all of that, and there's a huge, if you read the papers, you'll understand. I grew up in Assam, so I know that yes, there are a lot of Bangladeshis. So on that, because it's a sensitive topic right now, they must have felt offended, but I'm sure Shan wasn't cued in, so yeah. But it's really not nice to throw paper balls or boo any artist, you know.
Mahima, the thing is that when it comes to any celebrity or you know, famous stars, we normally think that they prefer imported things actually, most of the time. You know, how much do you believe in Indianness and Indian decor things actually?
No, I mean, there are certain things that are very well crafted in India. So like furniture is very well crafted in India. If you take the Indian furniture with great wood, you know, teak and stuff like that. But the designs, if they are Indian, they are pretty, made by Indians. But if it's a European design, then I think the Italians and all those people do it better. The Europe does it better. Indian clothes, saris, silks, cottons, khadis, lots of Indian things, food, masalas. No, I don't like them imported. I like them from India. Maybe from Sri Lanka, because they have great spices, but otherwise mostly from India.
Do you remember, like, you go down your memory lane, actually, when you started working, pehla ghar aapka hoga, isko sajana, is it something, might be a very...
You know what happens? Yes, I was very excited about my first home, but we were living on rent on a rented place, and then we bought the house which was above, and we didn't shift into that house for a whole year because I was so busy working in cinema, in films, and after a whole year we moved up, and I didn't have too much energy to do stuff, but my sister did it, and thereafter I bought a even bigger place. I thought there'll be a room for everyone, and I bought two floors, and I thought I'll do that up, but you know, you never find time to do it up. It's only now when I'm a stay home mom, then I get the time to do some of it.
Now, we want to see you in movies actually. What's happening in any projects?
I don't know if there's something exciting there for me, or what I can do. Maybe, you know, web series, I feel is less, I'd be less fearful doing them, because I just feel like if it's bad, then nobody just won't see it, and if it's good, then people will hear about it. But a movie, unfortunately, I feel I'll make such a big noise promoting it, and then nothing will happen with it. So I'm just so fearful. I don't know whether I should even think about it.
Last time when I met you, you said that you get a little scared
I
making
do.
A comeback to what
I do, because they just put so much pressure on the word comeback, and I just feel I'll fall flat on my face. You know, the whole purpose of the Me Too campaign, not just in India but globally, is just to give, just to empower women a lot more. Because, and I hear the buzz even among the men, that there were so many things which were just maybe all right to say amongst women, or to comment on a woman, or to just make a pass at work. You know, those things were okay because we allowed them as women also. We just pretended he didn't say it, and next morning we would pretend it never happened, that he didn't say that or didn't send that message, you know? Because we as women, I think instinctively, we just learn, our mothers don't teach us, but we just learn to sort of navigate our way through these things that get flung at us, you know, these uncomfortable moments. So now I hear the buzz even among the men that they are sort of reorienting themselves, the way they're going to behave with women. Even the men who are not really predators, even just generally. I mean, I'm sure you'll have had talks at office and say, no, I think we shouldn't be doing this, and I think we should be more careful about this. And I'm sure in your conversations with your friends, you'll are a little more, you know, you'll are thinking. Otherwise, I just felt sometimes in my life that, is it that men don't get it? That, why do they behave like that? I mean, women can see if a man likes them or doesn't like them, but men never seemed to get it, isn't it? And they were just so persistent, and in a not a nice way, it just irritated you and made you feel terrible, you know? And sometimes they would say something and it would just disturb you the whole evening, and you would think like, why did I have to hear this, you know? And I'm sure all of us have gone through that moments. And so this Me Too movement is, the very idea is that, yeah, we have laws in America and we have laws in India against harassment, and nobody does anything, nobody goes reporting, because it is a huge process. But this Me Too campaign on social media is just, in 1 second, you get everyone's attention on this one person who's behaving badly. So yes, the purpose of this whole thing is to believe, and that's what every woman is doing, every man is doing, is believing everyone who's speaking up with allegations. And that is the purpose of the Me Too campaign. And if there is anyone to say that, yes, there might be allegations which may not be so true or whatever, yes, that happened in America as well, but then we have the trial, we have all of that. But yes, it's liberating to know that there is some platform where in a second we can just speak about something that's happened to you, and you can get the support of millions and millions of people globally, you know? So yes, I think this is just going to change the atmosphere, and it's just going to change the way men behave at work and just socially, you know? So that'll be nice, it'll be a good change.
अच्छा पहले इसमें चांदी भी हुआ करती थी बहुत टाइम पहले लेकिन
चांदी अभी हो जाएगी
अभी हो जाएगी
अब दिवाली के बाद चांदी हो
अच्छा,
जाएगी
इसमें हेल्थ के लिए क्या प्रोडक्ट इसके अंदर
इसमें शुगर के लिए फायदा देता है इसका बाटल पिए कम से कम 6 घंटे पानी रहना चाहिए और पानी को उसको जो है पी लेना चाहिए दूसरा हार्ट के लिए परेशानी करता है वो सब परेशानी दूर हो जाती है
काले पड़ जाते हैं
काला नहीं पड़ेगा अगर आप इसको पानी में डुबोते रहेंगे तो काला पड़ेगा ठीक है जैसे पानी लेना है पानी लेकर पी लिया बाहर से कपड़े से साफ कर
तो फिर काला नहीं पड़ेगा
काला नहीं
कर देंगे और दुल्फी साहब जी जो बियर मग बनाया बियर भी डाल देते हैं
जी बियर भी
बियर का क्या फायदा होगा
बियर का कोई फायदा नहीं इसमें कुछ नहीं छूटेगा इसके अंदर नहीं छूटेगा अगर इसके अंदर हम ठीक करेंगे
आई लव इट इट हैड टू टेक अ सरदार टू आस्क इफ पटियाला पैक बन सकता है सरदार जी आप लस्सी भी पी सकते हो आप पटियाला भी बना सकते हो
के बारे में जानना चाहेंगे जी उसके बारे में कुछ बताइए
जबकि हम डेकोर इसलिए बनाया हमने क्योंकि हम जबकि इंटरनेशनल से तो यूएसए तरह विदेश में हम प्रोजेक्ट बेचते जकी धोम डुकोर के इसलिए बनाया कि हम इंडिया के अंदर भी इस प्रोजेक्ट को बेचें ताकि लोग जाने कि हाँ ये क्या चीज़ है।
सर दूसरे जो बर्तन बनते हैं मुरादाबाद में
जी,
इसमें और ये बर्तन में आपके बर्तनों में क्या फ़र्क क्या है?
सर वो 90% कॉपर लगाते हैं, हम 100% कॉपर लगाते हैं। आप इसको मोड़ दीजिए,
बहुत अच्छे बहुत
जितना सॉफ्ट होगा
ये सॉफ्ट होगा,
जितना हार्ड होगा
और जिसमें मिलावट होगी वो खराब होगा। और हम
ब्लड डेफिनेटली उनका एक्सपीरियंस एंड आज का जो टेस्ट लेकर हाउ आर यू टेकिंग द कॉम्बिनेशन अहेड एक्चुअली
इस कॉम्बिनेशन के
थैंक यू सो मच मेरी दुआ लग जाए।
ओके
थैंक यू। हाँ जी
नई फिल्म का इंतजार है।
अरे थैंक यू सो मच, थैंक यू
मैम। दिवाली दिवाली भी
कौन सी कैमरा में?
सेंटर सेंटर।
हाय दिस इज महिमा चौधरी, आई लाइक टू विश द व्यूअर्स अ वेरी वेरी हैप्पी दिवाली। Hi, this is Mahima Chaudhary. I'd like to wish the viewers a very happy Diwali.
Okay, ma'am. Thank you.
Pollution-free Diwali. Don't burst crackers. Put the money in an envelope and send it to some children who need it for their education. Or do something nice with the money. Maybe light a lamp, but don't burst crackers. We have enough pollution.
Has it been timing ho gaya na?
Can I please request everyone to take your seats?
I have been googling and trying to find the website.
Let's get started with the event. Honored to have you here. Thank you so much for being here. Can we have the products to unveil?
Is there
Yes, ma'am.
हेलो भैया चालू करो.
यस इट्स ऑल ऑन.
यस
सर मैं सेंटर में आ जाती हूँ ताकि दोनों फोटो.
आई लाइक टू कंग्रेचुलेट जाकी होम डेकोर प्रोडक्ट्स विद द काइंड ऑफ रेंज दैट दे हैव गॉट आउट बिकॉज आप लोग तो जानते ही होंगे कि सदियों से हिंदुस्तान में ऑलवेज या तो कॉपर और चांदी यूज़ किया जाता था बर्तनों के लिए और उसके पीछे ये नहीं था कि देर वॉज़ नो चाइना और नो ग्लास इन इंडिया जो था बट इट वॉज ऑल फॉर हेल्थ रीजन्स. एंड मैं पर्सनली जब मैंने सुना कि ये कॉपर के प्रोडक्ट्स बनाते हैं आई वॉज़ वेरी हैप्पी बिकॉज इट हैज़ साइंटिफिक रीजन्स टू बैलेंस द कॉपर एंड द इंटायर मेटल टेबल इन योर बॉडी. So that is why it's a very, it's a health conscious product as well. You cannot go wrong with it. It's something to do with the beta and the pita, na? Wo sab pita and alpha, yeah, and then in the body. I'm not scientific, so I can't really give you the correct explanation. But jaise ki maine kaha, sadiyon se ye ek aisi product hai jo istemal hua ja raha hai. एंड आई एम सो हैप्पी कि ये वापस अब इंट्रोड्यूस हो रहा है धीरे धीरे. वही जो हमारे दादियाँ और दादा और ग्रेट ग्रैंड पेरेंट्स किया करते थे स्लोली स्लोली दैट इज़ ऑल कमिंग बैक. एवरी वन इज़ बिकमिंग हेल्थ कॉन्शियस. सो इट्स अ ग्रेट प्रोडक्ट एंड आई एम वेरी हैप्पी. कंग्रेचुलेशंस टू यू एंड टू यू जी. थैंक यू सो मच कि दिस इज़ नाउ बींग फ्रीली अवेलेबल इन इंडिया. अदरवाइज मोस्ट ऑफ दीज प्रोडक्ट्स वर ओनली एक्सपोर्टेड. So I'm glad that we also have an opportunity now to get this. So congratulations to you once again and all the best to everybody. And we have the stars of our ad over here who are looking so cute in the ad. Congratulations to you and you both. Yeah, well done, well done.
Thank you so much, ma'am. Can we do the photo ops, please? Just finish with that. Ma'am, just your solo and...
मैम लेफ्ट में आपके
अभी नहीं मैम ये लुक
लेफ्ट मैम लेफ्ट को ना मैम
चलो ओके
जी. मेरा सवाल ये है कि आप भी ये बर्तन यूज करती
जी? हाँ मैं बिल्कुल.
इसका फायदा क्या आपने महसूस किया है?
देखिए इसका फ़ायदा महसूस तो ये आपके डेली लाइफ में पता चलेगा क्योंकि बोलते हैं जो कॉपर में पानी पड़ा रहता है लेकिन 8 घंटे के बाद चेंज करना चाहिए तो वो जो मेटल अंदर जाता है दैट्स एक्चुअली गुड फॉर योर बॉडी. जो कॉपर होता है सो दैट उसका पानी पीना इज सपोज टू बी गुड. नॉट बट या आई हैव बीन डूइंग इट फॉर अ वेरी लॉन्ग टाइम. इसलिए मैं बोल रही थी इनको कि अच्छा हुआ आप लोग मुझे मिल गए, मुझे पता नहीं था क्योंकि मैं ऑनलाइन ढूंढती रहती हूँ कि कॉपर के बर्तन, कॉपर के वेसल्स, कॉपर के ये सर्विंग्स, यू नो बॉटल्स एंड फ्लास्क. क्योंकि एनी वे आजकल आई फील प्लास्टिक का यूज़ बिल्कुल कम कर देना चाहिए. जितना प्लास्टिक है हमें धीरे 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 वो निकाल देना चाहिए. पानी जितना हम या तो ग्लास कंटेनर से या तो जग से या तो कॉपर के जग से पिए वो हमारे लिए भी अच्छा है, हमारे यू नो एनवायरनमेंट के लिए भी अच्छा है.
Yeah,
fit and fabulous.
Yeah, हम बात करते हैं इस बर्तन वाले जिस प्रोडक्ट के बारे में. लगता है कि जिस तरह का जो मॉडर्न जमाने में जो लुक है एक्चुअली
It does. I mean, if you see the product, they've got a range from classical
to very modern, which is, I think, absolutely fantastic. Just show me that. I want to show it to him, not for the camera really, but just for... Show me those products. Where were they?
The catalog.
Show me that plain jug. The plain, that long flask. No. Yeah, that one.
Yeah.
I mean, you can't get sleeker than this, yeah. This is so sleek. And this is much better to carry water in than plastic. Plastic, anyway, when you put it in, aap paani zyada de rakhenge plastic mein, aur dhoop mein agar rakhte hain, that is supposed to be very harmful to you. It causes cancer. Jo hum plastic ki bottles dhoop mein rakh dete hain, gaadiyon mein rakh dete hain, wo bahut hi kharab hai. It causes cancer. So this is the time to now start moving towards a more environment friendly product.
How are you looking into your future generation?
We all at home use this only. So I think bachche bhi wohi absorb karte hain jo aap bachchon ko bolte hain karne ke liye. Bachche automatically wo karne lagte hain. Thank you everybody. Thank you so much.
Hamare event ki shobha badh gayi. Aapko itna deri se kaise pahunche?
Proper hi decide kiya hai ki isse nuksan nahi
hoga. Mujhe jo samay diya gaya tha, I thought one by one artists have to come. Jo samay diya gaya tha sir, main aa gayi.
Ravi, what's happening with the new project actually? Kya ho raha hai?
Well, lots of things up my sleeve, but more working towards my production company now. So, when the announcement, the time is there to make the announcement, then I will.
Any point of time, like directing any film actually?
Why are you doing my interview now? Yeah, so much time. You know I'm not about fever.
Okay, I'm sorry. Very sorry. Yeah. I'm wishing a very related happy birthday.
Thank you, sir.
Looking
Thank
very gorgeous.
I'm trying
about
my best.
The outfit also, actually.
My outfit is by Anamika Khanna and I love her clothes and they're always very, a little understated but very elegant. So today I'm trying a very print kind of a thing. It's a different look.
Sir, aapse mera sawal hai, ye bartan zyada tar Muradabad mein hi bante kyun hai?
Ji Muradabad mein har
ye Srinagar mein maine dekha tha.
Muradabad mein iska material aur dye wagaira sab cheez level hai.
जितने स्टैचूज वगैरह भी आप देखते हैं ना,
और जगह नहीं,
मुरादाबाद से आ रहा
है, कश्मीर वगैरह जो जा रहा है यहीं से प्रयोग जा रहा है.
अच्छा, कश्मीर में यहीं से जा
रहा
है?
यहीं से जा रहा है मुरादाबाद
सारा सप्लाई.
ये लोकल है ना, हम तो एक्सपोर्ट करते हैं
मुरादाबाद से. आई गॉट फैमिली स्टेइंग इन मुरादाबाद एक्चुअली, सो आई नो. जितने मूर्तियाँ मेरे घर में भी जितनी मूर्ति है सब मुरादाबाद से ही है.
मैं 40 साल से लाइक
पूछूं
क्या?
मुझे नहीं पता, ये लोग बोल रहे हैं.
क्या वहाँ पे नहीं आना है?
चलो
चलो, ओके, थैंक यू सो मच.
मेरा लेटर मिलता है आपको
हर बार? मैंने भी आपको एक
इसके बाद
आपको मिली के
लिए मिली, मैंने जवाब दी थी आपको.
अच्छा, वो नहीं है
अनम, कहाँ गई तू?
मैंने आपको एक बहुत बड़ा थैंक यू लेटर दिया, आपको मिला ना?